Like, it might sound cocky, but I look at the person across from me and I'm like, there's no way I'm gonna let him beat me. I have to win. Truthfully, like, when I get hit, it is more like a rush, like, all right, it's time to really fight. I'm the best. Well, I was born here in Brooklyn, New York, and I was raised here in Brooklyn. Like, when I say I'm from Brooklyn, everybody's like, oh, you're from Brooklyn. Like, Brooklyn got their own type of swagger in a way, you know what I'm saying? Like, the way we fight. But there was times where I questioned myself, like, can I really do this? You gotta dig down deeper than yourself and really force yourself to do it. I wanted to have, like, my own image. I'm not trying to be a carbon copy. I want to be my own individual within the sport. And if I could change the world with what I do, that would be like the greatest thing ever. I always watched fights with my father when I was younger. But like, you know, I just really got into the sport, watching it, like, you know, the UFC and boxing and watching like Roy Jones Jr. and Floyd Mayweather. And I was like, yo, these guys are pretty nice at what they do. And I'm like, yo, I want to give this a shot. Damn. Training is like living hell on earth, basically, you know? Day to day, you know, just working out. I might start off like with, like, you know, jump roping for like 4 rounds. Like, I'll hit the bag for 10 rounds, probably do some pad work for about 5 rounds, you know, even sparring. Sparring is like, you know, simulation of the fight, but you fight with somebody else and try to work on your technique. It's all learning experience in training. The more you sweat in training, the less you bleed in battle. And I'm like, yeah, you know, like, boxing, it turns into a different animal, you know what I'm saying? It's just like, you know, I could be the nice guy inside, with my circle, but once I get into the ring, it's like completely different. It's 360. You have to be a completely different person when you fight. It's life or death inside it, basically. La la, yeah. La la, wait till I get my money right. Fame, recognition, respect, you know, it's pretty much whatever you want. Respect is a big thing to me. My long-term goals is to be successful in this sport, you know, live comfortably, like, you know, have wife and kids, make sure that they're taken care of, make sure my family's good, everybody's in good health. I feel the pressure under more scrutiny. My family really inspires me, like, they support me 100% behind it. Also, like, my friends too. I guess God has blessed me with gifts. Boxing seems to be my calling. The drama, people suing me. The first tournament I entered was a Golden Gloves tournament, which I came second in. You know, after that made me want to, you know, pursue it more and train harder, and that's when I got the gold medal the next tournament. I guess the money should have changed them. Sometimes losing is a really good learning experience. You know, like, after I'm done with boxing, I'm gonna be involved with the sport forever. I don't see no failure, no sidetracks, it's just a straight road down to. Success, basically.